This is the story of Bridget and Annie, who share a flat in London, and the boys next door, Nick and his friend Hector from Argentina. Bridget and Hector work for Channel 9. Annie works for the environment. And Nick works as little as possible. Stand by for Extra.
It's 7 o'clock. Yes, it's time for an evening with Marty Ross. And here's Marty.
Hi, darling. Marty Ross here. Let's spend this evening together. Hi, darling. Marty Ross here. Let's spend this evening together. Hi, darling. Marty Ross here. Let's spend this afternoon together.
Show.
You like what you see, eh?
Marty, you're so funny.
Is Lady Macbeth in?
Who?
The dragon, Eunice.
Oh no.
Has Eunice got me tickets for Damien Pallasco's latest exhibition yet?
Who?
Damien Pallasco, the most important artist this century. He's so raw. So angry.
Of course he is. Silly me. I forgot. Good old Damien.
Anyone who is anyone will be there tomorrow night. So, of course, I must be there.
Oh, yes.
So tell the dragon, if there are no tickets, I will not present Saturday's show.
But you must, Marty. You're the star.
But if there are tickets, then I will take her out to dinner. In fact, I'll take anyone out to dinner who gets me those tickets. Anyway, must go. I've got fans to ignore. Well, carry on.
Oh!
Hi, darling. Marty Ross here. Let's spend this evening together. What a profession.
So, if I get tickets for Damien Pallasco, I get dinner with Marty Ross! Who do I know? Who do I know? I know Dave! He's crazy about me!
Hi, Dave! It's Bridget! I've got a little favor to ask you.
Is anybody home? Annie, is that you? Is that Ziggy? I think you should let her out.
Oh, no, it's okay. We're seeing what it's like to be a battery chicken.
A chicken that runs on batteries?
No. A chicken that is kept in a small box to lay her eggs. Poor thing.
But isn't Ziggy a bit...
Oh, no. It makes it more real, doesn't it, Ziggy? Tomorrow, there is a big farm animal freedom protest in Trafalgar Square. And we will be demonstrating.
Demonstrating what?
What it's like to be a farm animal.
Ah, sounds exciting.
Boggy and Moss are coming from Manchester.
Yay!
Boggy and Moss?
Boggy and Moss are very, very serious eco-warriors.
Eco-warriors?
They fight for the environment. And you two will help us prepare. Won't you, boys?
Bye.
Good old Dave. I knew he'd help me. He just can't resist me. Now, Marty.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Marty. It's Gigi.
Gigi?
Bridget.
Bridget who?
Bridget, Eunice's researcher.
Have we met?
Well, only about 100 times.
Listen.
I've got 2 preview tickets for Damien Pelasco.
Oh,
that Bridget. How could I forget you?
How about meeting for drinks
at your place first?
I'd love to. But it's just a simple loft-style apartment.
Well, I'm sure it's very
arty. I can tell a lot about a woman from her art. They call me Arty Marty, you know.
And if I
like your art, Bridget, maybe dinner afterwards?
Oh, Marty. What a surprise. I'd love to.
See you tomorrow, baby.
Bye.
Ciao.
Dinner with Marty, dinner with Marty, dinner with Marty, dinner with Marty. What shall I wear? My flat.
Arty?
Annie,
look at this flat. Sorry, Bridget.
Right, I've got 24 hours.
It is the Farm Animal Freedom Protest tomorrow, and Ziggy and I want to demonstrate what it is like to be a poor farm animal.
I think you should let her out.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Boggy and Moss, the eco-warriors, are coming from Manchester.
Boggy and Moss are very, very serious eco-warriors.
Ooh, it's so exciting!
And you two will help us prepare.
Guess what? Marty Ross and I are going to the preview of Damien Pelasco's exhibition.
I've got 2 preview tickets for Damien Pelasco.
He's coming to our apartment for drinks first. Marty says he can tell a lot about a woman from her art.
They call me Arty Marty, you know.
And what is going on this time?
Oh, hi, Bridget. I'm feeding Hector cornflakes.
Oh, really? And why?
He's a turkey.
Oh, yes. Of course he is.
Turkeys are made to eat lots for Christmas.
Well, we all eat lots at Christmas.
No, it's cruel. It's to make them fat for humans to eat.
And let me guess. He is a... baby cow?
Nearly. He is a Vilkov. Poor thing.
Mm.
We're preparing for our farm animal freedom protest.
Oh, no, you're not. You're preparing this flat because Marty Ross is coming for drinks.
Not Marty Ross.
Hey, darling, let's spend the evening together.
Shut up, Nick. Go back to your bottle.
So, this preparation, what is it?
I want this flat to look like the coolest art gallery in London. The Tate Modern.
The Tate Modern?
No furniture.
I want 21st century. I want art.
So, how are you going to do this?
I'm not going to do it. You are. I must get my beauty sleep. See you in the morning. Have fun.
Well, I'm not doing it.
Oh, come on, Nick. It won't take long. I'll give Ziggy the keys to your flat.
Okay, let's get on with it.
There. That's better. Marty will love it.
The things I do for Bridget's love life.
What about Bridget's love life?
Right. I'll be back with Marty at 6 o'clock. So, Annie, I want nibbles.
Nibbles?
Nuts, crisps. Hector, you prepare the drinks. And Nick, try to be more interesting. Now, don't let me down.
I want 21st century. I want art.
Yeah. I'll show her interesting.
Poof. I'm taking the day off work today.
Oh, no, you're not. We've got lots to do before tonight.
Bridget's nipples?
No, the farm animal freedom protest.
Oh.
Boggy and Moss are coming here.
Yeah.
And I want you to look after them, Hector. Okay? Come on, Ziggy.
Interesting. I'll show you interesting, Bridget Evans.
Interesting, interesting.
Nah, too Picasso.
No, too sporty and stupid.
Yes, this is the one. Nah. Don't be ridiculous. Nearly. Not quite. Bingo!
What a day. What a night. first, I had to pretend I was a veal calf for Annie's protest photos.
Poor thing. We're preparing for our farm animal freedom protest.
Ziggy fed me lots of milk. Then, Bridget made us change the flat so it looked arty.
I want 21st century. I want art.
It's all for stupid Marty Ross.
Hey, darling, let's spend the evening together.
Shut up, Nick. Go back to your bottle.
Oggin? Muff? Excuse me, I am not.
Come in. Please, sit down. So, you are Annie's friend, eh? I am Annie's boyfriend. Would you like a drink? You would?
You wouldn't.
Tea, coffee, sugar? It is my phone. I know you know it is a phone. But it is ringing, so I must... excuse me.
Annie, I'm so happy you rang.
Hector, I'm in the ladies' toilets in Trafalgar Square. Have Boggy and Moss arrived yet?
Yes. Annie, they are a bit...
Aren't they sweet?
Yes, they're very sweet. It is just that they...
All right, chaps, won't be a minute.
It is just that they are a bit scary.
Oh, Hector, don't be so silly.
No.
Tell them to come to Trafalgar Square now.
Great.
You found something to eat. Good. You like them? Good. Annie says you can go to Trafalgar Square. Now. It is the phone again. Phones ring, don't they? Excuse me.
Hello?
Hello, Hector. Did you get the nibbles?
The nibbles. Yes, of course, Bridget.
Well done, Hector. I knew I could rely on you.
That was Bridget. Annie's friend.
Now am I interested? Do I look that bad?
Whoa!
Hey, this is interesting.
Well, what shall I do? It was Boggy and Moss.
Oh, look, don't worry. We can tidy this up. Look. See? Look.
Yeah. That looks much better.
Still,
At least I've brought the drinks.
And I have the nibbles.
The what?
The nibbles.
Very good.
Oh, no. Bogey and Moss ate them.
Look at this. Hey? Mmm. Hey, tastes good.
Mmm.
Mmm. Mm. See? Bridget won't even notice the mess. Mm.
Anyway, here is my humble home.
Mr. Ross, I'm a huge fan.
What is that? It's a pig pen. We stole it from a farm lorry. What a shame. No pig. Oh, Boggy and Moss will bring in her later.
This place is very...
I'm so angry!
Angry! I love it!
Yes! Yes, it's my angry art phase! All my own ideas, you know.
Cocktail? Nibble?
And this is fantastic! Original!
Oh, very original.
Very Damien Pelasco. Oh, I love art. They call me Arty Marty, you know.
Oh.
Is it for sale?
The man's an idiot. He wants us to buy a wall. Much too expensive.
Much too... precious. Oh.
Name your price. Can you deliver them to me tomorrow?
Sure. No problem.
Nick, what's this cocktail called?
Ah. It's an arty marty. It's rich, sickly, and very thick.
Oh, Nick, your date is here.
Of course she is.
Next time in Extra, Nick goes to the dentist, Annie can't speak, and why does an inspector call? Extra, don't miss it.